It was like nothing I have ever seen or done before. Fire. Up close and personal, right in front of me, and later over my head. I spent my day Friday as a firefighter in training at the State Fire School, which is going on right now at the Tulsa Fire Department Safety Training Center. I felt the pressure of the water.
Ready?
Ready.
And geared up.
This gear, I don't see how they put it on so fast.
Heading straight into.
You ready to go in?
I am getting ready to go in.
For real this time.
A burning ring of fire.
When we go into buildings, it is black and you can't see 3 feet in front of your face.
Tulsa firefighter Andrew Little described what I felt twice. First, I went into the burn chamber. Once they put that fire out, it went pitch black. But even in darkness, you can still hear them working.
Wow! It got hot in there.
And when I made it through that,
there you go.
I went into another chamber where firefighters learned to detect signs of an approaching flashover. When fire fills an entire room, side to side and top to bottom. As a firefighter, I learned you barely have any senses to work with.
It takes some getting used to, and it takes special person to be able to, you know, to go into the unknown.
And I now respect firefighters more than I even did before. Here's a thermal imaging camera. You can see looking at the outside of the chamber. It's about 100 degrees. Now, I had this in my hands during the last flashover. Those temperatures reached 1,200 degrees. In North Tulsa, covering news that matters, Sarah Whaley, Fox 23 News.